The biggest challenge facing enterprises today is the explosive growth of data. Complications arise over how to manage it, how to scale it, the expense of total cost of ownership, and how to extract timely and valuable insights from it. Splunk has emerged as one of the top solutions for helping organizations index and extract value from machine data. It does this by ingesting streams of data, indexing them, storing and managing the indexes, and providing the capability for those indexes to be searched and analyzed. But with data volume increasing and insights into that data informing the decision-making and planning processes for organizations, longer attention is becoming more of a factor. Added to that, in some industries, is regulatory requirement to save this valuable asset for years, further increasing the need for attention. And as more and more data is generated, indexed and retained in these Splunk environments, organizations are feeling increased strain on their IT budgets. Typical infrastructure costs can run 2 times the spend on Splunk licenses in the traditional architecture. As a result, they're looking at more cost-effective storage solutions to manage growing data stores. Enter Splunk SmartStore and Cloudion HyperStore. SmartStore, which offers a flexible, enhanced storage management, and HyperStore, the leading object storage solution, together let you decouple the compute and storage layers, so you can independently and cost-effectively scale those resources to best serve workload demands. Here is how it works. A SmartStore-enabled index minimizes its use of expensive local storage by placing the bulk of its data on the more economic Cloudion HyperStore solution. As data transitions from hot to warm, the Splunk indexer uploads a copy of the warm bucket to Cloudion HyperStore and retains the bucket locally on the indexer until it is evicted to make space for active datasets. HyperStore then becomes the location for master copies of warm buckets, while the indexer's local storage is used for hot buckets and cache copies of recently used or accessed warm buckets. Unlike traditional storage, Cloudion's on-premises solution offers modular growth, letting you expand from terabytes to petabytes without disruption. Cloudion also provides simplified management, enhanced data protection and security, high-speed ingest and I/O performance, full and easy integration with public cloud storage services, multi-tenant capabilities, and much more. With Splunk SmartStore and Cloudion HyperStore, Splunk customers can scale their storage needs independent of compute, thereby enabling them to index, analyze, and retain more data at up to 70% less cost than traditional storage. Learn more about this partnership at cloudion.com/splunk.